perfect, Mr. Carver. My editor wasn't joking about this place.
Whatever. Listen, I'll swing around to the east so you can get some shots of the wrecks. But this is as close as we get.
Actually, I wanted to talk to you about that.
Here we go.
Back in port, you said something about old World War II gun emplacements.
And I also said something about reefs. As in, I just bought this tub and I don't want to have to fix the hull again.
What, didn't the Navy teach you how to navigate through shallow water?
No. It just taught me never to trust a court-appointed lawyer, and to always protect my investments.
Look, I need to get in closer, so if I wanted to maybe rent that little water scooter of yours for a couple of hours, what would that cost?
That's not a good idea.
What's the matter, Jack? Afraid my check won't clear?
Miss Cortez...
Here's 200. Call it a bonus for getting me safely back to Pompeii.
Look, the bonus will be if I make it home with all my shit intact.
I've got it covered. I'll be back here in 2 hours.
I guess if there's one thing I'm good at, it's killing time. What time is it? Cortez! Cortez! Fuck. Hey, now, there's no problem here. I have a fishing permit. Motherfucker! Ah! No, there's no way! Who the hell has helicopters out here?
Got him outnumbered. Let's move! 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 Let's get rolling!
Command, do you copy? Roger that. We're sweeping the area. Understood, Command. Patrol out.
starting to get dry.
Command, do you copy? Roger that. We're sweeping the area. Understood, Command. Patrol out.
That's you.
Support. Target my position. Over.
Relieve you. Air support is inbound.
Hello. I'm talking to the individual who just had his boat destroyed. I know you can hear me. You have to get in the water immediately.
Who the fuck are you?
Later. There are gunships inbound on you. Napalm. Do you understand?
Oh, shit.
Carver, we don't have much time. Call me Doyle. The most important thing is, you're not safe on that beach.
How do you know my name, Doyle? And why should I trust you?
Your passenger, Val Cortez. Do you trust her?
She's a paying customer.
She's also a licensed chopper pilot. Do as I say, you'll be able to meet her at a helipad not far from you.
This is nuts. I'm not gonna go wander around some jungle crawling with militia rejects. Forget it.
No. First, you're gonna head inland to a small village. The mercenaries will have a command tent there. It won't be hard to find. Grab a map and any other toys you can find.
Who's there?
Absolutely.
Help!